Hey everybody, what is up? This is Bacon Burger King, and I would like to welcome you all back to part number 9, I believe, of Let's Play Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke. In the last part, we caught another friend. Actually, I think we caught a couple friends. And we're ready to take on Misty, the leader of this gym. However, off-screen, I did quite a bit of grinding, as you can see. Just one thing real quick before I show off everything that happened off-screen, because quite a bit actually happened. I just wanted to say that I'm actually a little bit under the weather right now, so if I sound a little bit nasally or a little different, I apologize. I have a little bit of a cold, but I didn't want that to let me stop me from making a video today. So, yeah. I don't think it'll change the quality very much, but if there is an issue with me sounding really nasally, I apologize in advance. Anyways, I'll just show off the team real quick. Kenya is now level 18. As you can see, he's the only one that isn't level 19 because Kenya is at the bottom of the barrel of the team right now. Because he just decides to miss a Fury Attacks 4 turns in a row, all the time. Next is Vesper. I don't know if he had Bite last time. I think he did. But he's gonna probably be a key player in the gym battle. Perfect. He's got Bite now. He's got Payday, which is similar to Scratch, only it actually adds to the amount of money we earn after a battle. So we're gonna be using Payday a lot more than Scratch. Perfect is also going to be playing a key role because of his Bite. Lucy's now level 19, obviously, as everyone else is. Confusion is awesome. Supersonic, I really just like Lucy's moveset. She's got her one damaging move, which will pretty much tear through a lot of things, even though it says it's a weak attack. It's this early in, it's pretty good. And then Supersonic to Confuse, Poison Powder, Sleep Powder, depending on the situation. And then Poison Powder and Sleep Powder, and Supersonic, actually, even though Supersonic has a low accuracy, gets boosted due to Lucy's ability of Compound Eyes, which is really, really nice. And then, of course, we've got Violet. I don't think she learned anything new. And Mikey, who also learned Bite. I don't know if he learned that on screen or off. So, this is going to be our team. Now, one thing I wanted to go over. Perfect has actually been a huge help. He has Pickup Ability. Pickup Ability will he'll randomly find items from time to time. As you can see, he's collected a lot of berries, which is very nice. Not only has he collected berries, he's collected 2 nuggets and some rare candies, which I'm not sure if I'm going to use those yet. But I sold off all my nuggets. I went in and I bought some more potions, super potions, just stuff we'll need. But anyways, I'm thinking of leading off the gym trainers with Kenya and seeing where that goes from there. So without further ado, let's initiate the first battle in here. Splash! I'm first up, let's do it. I really don't like Misty's gym, I'll get that right off the bat. I'll just say that right now. I don't know why, but this gym always makes me nervous. I don't know if I mentioned it in the last part, but the level cap for this gym is 21. So if any Pokemon on my team exceeds 21 by the time we get to Misty, they cannot be used. I grinded them accordingly, so I don't think that that'll end up coming into play, but I'll just say it now, in case. Let's focus energy, just because. Let's see if Kenya decides to hit more than like twice, because if it could hit like 5 times and get a crit somewhere in there, that'd be great. Fury Attack. One. Bull. Kenya. Yeah, if anyone's getting taken off the team, it's gonna be Kenya, just because he decides to miss. He's a lazy little bastard. Yep, twice in a row. Let's see if he can hit the magic number of 4. Alright, at least it makes sense this time. I mean, Smokescreen will lower accuracy, but come on, Kenya. That's 3. If we get smokescreened one more time, I'm gonna just switch out into someone else. If we miss, rather. Alright, bubble. That's still gonna do 5, right? Yeah, at least this thing isn't too powerful. Alright, I'll give it one more turn, and if we can't hit then I'll just switch out. Come on, Kenya. Kenya, hit, please. No, you can't. You cannot. I tried to make a really bad pun there, but it didn't come together. Who do we want to battle? Wait, who has better special defense? Alright, yeah, I think we'll just send in Vesper to try and do some work here. Let's see what you can do, Vesper. Smokescreen. Hopefully that doesn't do too much damage, damage to our accuracy levels, I mean. Because Bite has 100 accuracy. There we go. Good job, Vesper. What do you got next? Shellder, I think? Yep, Shellder. This thing, as far as I know, I think it has an Ice-type move, which can, that might end up being kind of bad for us, but, a withdraw. Alright, it's not even, I don't even think it's going to get a chance to use that Ice-type move. Yep. Alright, Shellder's down. Swimmer Lewis is taken down without too much of an issue. I think I'm going to backtrack real quick, because, still want to try and lead with Kenya. Because why not? Because I can. Yeah. Hey. So I guess while we're just doing nothing right now, I can talk about the one thing that's been taking up the majority of my life right now. Smash 3DS demos come out. Oh my god, this game's gonna be so good, guys. Oh my god. It's beautiful. Seriously, it's the competitive Smash game that I've wanted for like my entire life. And it's here, and it's glorious. Actually, you know what? Screw the system, we're gonna start with perfect. We've got one more trainer to fight before we actually have to move on to Misty. What? You? I'm more than good enough for you. Misty won't have to be bothered. Oh yeah, well, we'll see about that. Picnicker Diana. Oh, Goldine. Oh. Oh. Actually, that was a good idea to make the switch because, Goldine's got Peck, against a bug type, yeah, Kenya would not have survived very long. Fire's power was weakened. Oh no, what are all of our fire types gonna do? Supersonic, really? It's like got slightly above half a chance of hitting. Let's just try and go for the payday. Can we get it? Yeah, perfect! I don't know how useful perfect is gonna be in the long run, as far as battling goes, but pickup has been great. And Bite will probably serve us well in this gym if we don't get hurt. Okay, good. Good job, perfect. Oh, we're not dead yet. Can you snap out of confusion on this turn? That would be awesome. Come on, perfect. Perfect. Yes! That was perfect. Goldine goes down. And we didn't even lose any health. We don't even have to, we don't even have to go out and heal. We can just fight Misty right away. And we got some extra money, obviously, from a pickup. Now, for whatever reason... Actually, yeah, I think I'm going to lead with Perfect for this battle. For some reason, I just like to talk to the gym leaders in weird places. Like, you could talk to her right here, but I don't know. I usually like to talk to them from weird angles. I don't know. It amuses me whenever you can do it. Hi, you're a new face. Only those trainers who have a policy about Pokemon can turn pro. What is your approach when you catch and train Pokemon? My policy is an all-out offensive with water-type Pokemon. Okay. Our first gym battle versus gym leader Misty. She's got two Pokemon. She's going to lead with Staryu. Now, we don't have any grass-type attacks or Pokemon. So, this would normally be a bad thing. However, Staryu and Starmie, as far as I can remember, are partially psychic type, and dark types are good against psychic. If you do the math there, all of our biters should be able to make some quick work out of the Staryu. My plan right now is to use Perfect and Vesper mostly on the Staryu, because I don't want to waste Mikey yet, because he's bulkiest on the team. He's got the water type resistance. So, if Starmie's causing trouble, Mikey's going to be our surefire winner for that one. Okay. The flinch, great. Is she gonna use... Alright, so gym leaders will heal their Pokemon, so you want to try and plan around that. So, like, if she's not gonna heal this turn, then Payday won't do too much. And we'll get extra money at the end of the battle. Oh, that did more than I thought it would. Yeah, she's... Oh, recover. Okay, how much is that gonna do? Oh, damn. I forgot that I had recover. But they will try and use, like, super potions on their Pokemon from time to time. So, if you can plan around them doing that, then you'll be in good shape. Oh, damn it. Oh, wait, the recover? That'll help. Yeah, if their Pokemon get to too low of a health, then they'll try to heal them. She might even go for it right now. Yep, super potion. Which at this point in the game effectively acts as a full restore. At least for a Staryu. Oh crap. Perfect doesn't have very high special defense. Oof. Yeah, we're gonna have to switch him out. Let's send in Vesper. She's got much higher special defense anyways. Water Pulse, and the verdict is, how much is that gonna do? Would we survive another? Yeah, we would. Unless it crits. Please don't crit. Come on, if we don't get crit. Okay, oh no, the confusion! Okay, come on, Vesper, pull through. I wanna use you, please. No, come on, don't kill yourself! No! Vesper, no! Vesper, no! Oh, damn, that sucks. I've never used Nekans. I wanted to use you. Ah, damn. Okay, we're gonna have to do something real quick now. Perfect in bad condition. Water Pulse would destroy her, or him, rather. I think the best course of action is to switch into Violet right now. And I'm gonna hope that Gust will be able to take it out. If not, then the quick attack should. Alright, yeah. Water Pulse. That should not kill under any circumstance. Ooh! Oh, okay. Quick attack. Okay, good crit, Violet. Good crit. Damn, Vesper, why do we have to lose her? Okay. This is the one that I was worried about. Okay, we're switching straight into Mikey. Oh, wait, should we... Alright, so, I had a plan in the back of my mind. I really don't want to risk Lucy's life, especially this early in the game. But, she's got the highest special defense on the team, besides Mikey, I believe. Oh, she's tied with Mikey, too. If she doesn't use Swift, then, I could try to get the poison powder down on it. I could try and confuse it, too. But that would be putting Lucy in a lot of danger. You know what, I'm gonna go for it. Alright. Water Pulse, okay, we should be able to wall that just fine. Okay, good. Alright. But do we go for Sleep Powder? You know what, screw it, we're going for Sleep Powder. We can survive another Water Pulse, just don't crit. Sleep Powder, good Lucy, good, alright. Alright, while Starmie's asleep, should I set up a Supersonic? No, that'll just go away anyways. I really wanted to get the Poison Powder out, but Lucy probably would have... If Lucy missed, then it would have just totally went to waste anyways. Mikey. As long as Mikey can do some considerable work while this thing is asleep, then we should be fine. Bite. Ah, damn it, you had to wake up, didn't you? Swift, how much is that gonna do? Okay, good, we can wall Swift just fine. Super effective. I want to go for the Mega Kick, because I feel like that'll definitely kill it. Oh, come on! It hit! Come on, can we do it? No, that did not do nearly as much. Alright. Oh, it's not going to heal. Water Pulse, we got the resistance. We got special special attack resistance. The Bite! Okay, we made it out of there in one piece. Good. Well, actually not entirely one piece, but... Everybody else except for Vesper came out of it okay. We defeated Misty. But at what cost? Alright, you can have the Cascade Badge. Alright, good news. We beat Misty. We picked up 95 Pokédollars in addition to the amount that we won. And we, We get, come on, give me my thing. Alright, TM03. Water pulse. So, that's the good news. The bad news is we lost Vesper. Oh my god. 4 deaths this early in, I feel like crap. Alright, well, I did say that after every gym battle, I'll release the Pokemon that have yet to be released. That would be 4 of them. Oh boy. Alright, let's just heal everyone up real quick. Okay, so we defeated Misty. Good point. We lost Vesper, which is a bad point. Alright. I'll talk about Vesper in a moment. Let's release them in the order that they fainted. Tyson! Tyson, ugh. Why did you have to be the first one dead? I gave you Rock Tomb. You had the fighting type moves. You were the Rattata. You were the king of the Rattatas. You killed all of them. He had so much the potential to become an awesome Primeape, but unfortunately, I was not good enough and let him die. Rest in peace, Tyson. Oh, no, I meant to say yes. Goodbye, Tyson. We hardly knew ye. Your name was fun to say, I guess. Bye. Oh, Beatrice. The hardest death of them all. One of our first companions. We had the Hyper Fang. We had the Quick Attack. We had guts, man. But it just was not meant to be. Rest in peace, Beatrice. You'll always be my favorite Rattata. And finally, Vesper. Oh, Vesper! You were so close. You were so close to becoming an Arbok. I wanted to use you. I wanted to use you so much. I've never used an Ekans. And I'll never get to use an Arbok. Rest well, Vesper. Just know that I wanted to use you. Okay. Well, there it is. Anyways, let's keep Perfect out front. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to move on. Regardless, we have more fights to do in this episode. So, I think we're going to go and do those fights. Because that would be the logical thing to do. We could go this way, actually, but, I'm not gonna do that yet. Oh, you know what we could do? Before we go to the next route with all the trainers, we could get into a fight, but that's not necessarily what I wanted. We're gonna run from this. We're gonna go to the daycare. Now, we've been running around a lot, and Barry has grown a lot. Yeah, it's quite a lot, I'd say. Let me see. By level, it's grown by 14. Aren't you great? Yes, you are. We're gonna take back Barry. Level 19. Barry is one level away from becoming a freaking awesome Gyarados. It's got Tackle, I guess. That's okay. Not really, but we're gonna keep Barry in the party because, first of all, we really got no one else up to our level right now. And second of all, in one level we get a Gyarados. So, do we really need much more justification on that? I think I'm just going to use the switching out method just to get her. Is it? Is it a her or him? Her. Get her up one more level. Actually, now that I think about it, we've got all these rare candies. I think it's about time we start using them. Barry! Eat this! Bear was elevated to level 20. And Barry grows from garbage tier into... Gyarados! Yes! Barry has evolved into Gyarados. And we learned Bite, which, in all honesty, that could have been really helpful in the last gym. Maybe we wouldn't have lost one of the Pokemon I really wanted to use. But, hey! 51 attack stat! Can't go wrong with that, especially considering that the second highest on the team is 33. Actually, no, it's 35, but Kenya sucks. So yes, this is our overpowered Pokemon, and I'm very excited to have this thing on the team. Now, I really don't feel like using it right now since we have a water type to begin with, but if we ever need anyone new for the team, Barry is always going to be useful. I'll probably just keep her trained up off screen. I don't plan on using her that much unless a tragic event happens to Mikey, or we're just short on Pokemon and need an extra. But, yeah. Welcome Barry to the team. New and improved, too. Now, we've got a whole bunch of trainer battles coming up. I believe we already did our encounter for this route and failed. So, I'm just gonna do the battles. I think I'll keep the first couple in, but afterwards I'll probably just end up speeding up. Let's get Violet out front. Bug catcher! Have you finally learned to evolve your Pokemon? There are many bugs out here. Probably because they suck. Except for you, Lucy. You're cool. Kago. Weedle. Level 16. So I guess that answers my question. No, they still don't know how to evolve their Pokemon. Super effective. Violet's going to just sweep up right here. Sweep up the mess that Bugcatcher Kago has just laid right in front of us. Gust. Kill. I mean, it's just the never-ending cycle of Gust kill. Alright. Wow, switching it up real nice there. Violet's gonna grow to level 20, which is pretty awesome. Yeah. Really not much more to say about that unless we get a new move. Which would be cool, too. But I don't think we get anything. Oh, Whirlwind. Whirlwind. You know what? I never use Whirlwind, but better than Sand Attack, I guess. Pretty much what it does is it'll force the opponent to switch out. Like, it'll force the opponent to switch into a random other Pokemon. Which can be nice, I guess. But I rarely ever use it. Oh, if you're in the wild, it just ends the battle. So, if for some reason we can't flee from something, hey, we got a way to flee. Want to get perfect out front. Who's there? Quit listening in on us. Ooh, they're having a little chit chat. Camporecki. Squirtle, hey, good choice of Pokemon, buddy. Too bad I'm gonna have to end its life. Payday. What you got? Bubble? Well, actually, that's not good for perfect because it's got incredibly low special defense. Speed fell. Actually, that didn't do very much. Bite! Oh, it's got a bite of its own. Oh, okay. Yeah. I ain't screwing around with that. I want Lucy to get experience, but really bad defense. You know what, just for the hell of it, let's send Barry out. Do it, Barry! And the Intimidate to lower the attack. Beautiful. Simply beautiful. Alright, the Bite. The Flinch. Let's just tackle him, why not? Boom. Camporecki goes down really easily, actually. Get the money from the payday. I really want to train perfect. Ooh, it's got an item. I'm gonna use a potion on it real quick. And let's see what it picked up for us. Petraberry. Alright, yeah, so it's picking up a lot of berries, which is pretty cool, but when it gets, like, nuggets and rare candies, that's awesome. Excuse me, this is a private conversation?
Well, I don't give a shit about your privacy. Ugh.
Picnicker Nancy.
If only we had Tyson to take this thing out.
Oh crap, this thing has Hyper Fang. Or it should have Hyper Fang, that is. Alright. I'm not gonna pay it much mind. Payday. I didn't get the kill? Okay, just a tackle. Okay. I was expecting it to Hyper Fang me and just kill off perfect in one fell swoop. I would have been really upset. I'll just say that. The Pikachu. Bite. Quick attack, how much is that doing? Only 7. Thunder Shock would probably kill, perfect, so, Oh wow, I just realized our team is really bad against, electric types. Yeah, Ken, you're not flying, so, get your ass in there. Do something. Yeah, but 2/3 of our team is, like, at least, taking double damage from electric-type attacks. And considering that we have an electric-type gym coming up, that's, kind of unnerving. Let's just go for the Fury attack. Thunder Wave, that's paralysis, so... As long as we're attacking. Oh, wow, yeah. Come on, 3! Yeah, Kenya! Doing work. I like it. Perfect grows to level 20. Any new moves? No. Ugh, I hate losing. And we got 190 Pokédollars. What more could you ask for? Actually, there's a lot more you could ask for, but, think I'm gonna go heal real quick. Who do I want to put out front for these next couple battles? Bugcatcher? If it's got Weedles, then... who am I kidding? Lucy can take it anyways. So I'm gonna cut here. I'm gonna go, heal real quick. Oh my god. God bless me. Sorry about that. Goddamn, go up. Go down, rather. I'm gonna go heal up, and then I will meet you back while I am fighting the, that Bugcatcher over there. See you guys in just a bit. Okay, so I just realized how long this recording's been going for, and I'm just gonna cut it off here. In this episode, we unfortunately lost Vesper, and that makes me really sad. But, we took back, our Magikarp, now Gyarados, from the daycare, and it kicks ass. And we got our second badge. So, in the next episode, we're gonna continue through this little route over here. I'm gonna go into Vermilion City, which is the next one. Do some more training, obviously, because there's a lot of trainers in there. And catch some new Pokemon, hopefully. So, this has been Pokemon. This has been Bacon Burger King with Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke Challenge. I hope to see you all in the next part.